When you hear a show tune from the Great White Way, does a shiver run through ya? Well, we're giving them to ya. Sing hallelujah and shout hooray. Come on along and listen to Broadway to Main Street, USA.
The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see. Hey, big spender. Time with me. Wouldn't you like to have fun, fun, fun? How's about a few laughs, laughs? I can show you a good time. Let me show you a good time. The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see.
And we'll be spending a little time, 54 minutes in fact, with the one and only Peggy Lee. Hello, this is Larry Maslon, your host for Broadway to Main Street, here on 88.3 WLIW-FM, WLIW.org/radio, Long Island's only NPR station. And today we have a slightly shorter episode, as we will be going forward from now on to accommodate the news on our new NPR station. Well, Peggy Lee turned 100 this year. She was one of the great singers of the 20th century. She was influenced by Billie Holiday and Count Basie, and went on to influence singers such as Dusty Springfield, Bette Midler, Katie Lang, Diane Krall. Possible to think of those ladies in many ways without her. And she loved the Broadway songbook. She was born Norma Dolores Eggstrom in North Dakota in 1920 and had a very tough time during the Depression, but she loved music. And she recorded so many songs from Broadway that today we're going to listen to them not in the order in which she recorded them, but the order in which they appeared. How about that? So an interesting way of looking at Peggy Lee's extraordinary career. Here is a song from Madam Sherry, the big hit in 1910, a phrase that made it into the American lexicon and showed you that even though she recorded the song, I think in the 70s, her depth of musical knowledge was really second to none. So we'll start off with our Peggy Lee tribute, a song from Madam Sherry.
Show.
with all its sweetness, it's so appealing, a little gesture all its own. Every little movement has a meaning of its own. Every thought and feeling by some gesture can be shown. And every love thought that comes to stealing over you must be revealing all its sweetness. It's so appealing, a little gesture all its own.
Just wild about Peggy Lee, whose 100th birthday we are celebrating today. Today's show is Broadway a la Lee, for reasons I'll explain a little later in the show. That song was as far back as 1921, Shuffle Along, written by U.B. Blake and Noble Sissel. So she was really good at finding all these little gems in the musical theater Canon. She was a musician herself. She composed a song. She wrote lyrics. She wrote the score to Lady and the Tramp, that Disney movie, and continued to work with greats like Harold Arlen and Cy Coleman throughout her own career. Let us go, as we must, to Rodgers and Hart. I think she probably recorded more Rodgers and Hart songs than any other composers in her long career, her many-decade career. Here is a cut from a Ed Sullivan tribute to Dick Rodgers in Carnegie Hall in 1962. She sings a 1926 song from Rodgers and Hart, and then she's joined by one of my favorite singers, Steve Lawrence, for the song that made them famous in 1925. So a rare, rare, rare clip and a chance to hear Peggy Lee live on stage.
On the 1st of May, it is moving day. Spring is here, so blow your jar, throw your dab away. Now's the time to trust to your wanderlust. In the city's dust you wait. Must you wait? Just you wait. In a mound of greenery, where God paints the scenery, just two crazy people together. While you love your lover, let blue the sky be your coverlet. When it rains, let's laugh at the weather. And if you're good, I'll search for wood so I can cook while you stand looking. Beans could get no keener reception in the beanery than in a mountain greenery hall. In a pestering, no dear mama holds us in tether. Mosquitoes, dear, won't bite you here. I let them sting me on the finger. We could find no cleaner retreat from life's machinery. Summer journeys to Niagara and to other places aggravate all our cares. We'll save our fares.
I've a cozy little flat in what is known as Old Manhattan. We'll settle down right here in town.
The Bronx and Staten Island too.
It's lovely going through the zoo.
It's very fancy on Old Delancey Street, you know.
The subway charms us so.
When balmy breezes blow to and fro. Compares with Mott Street in July.
Sweet push carts gently gliding by.
The great big city's a wondrous toy, just made for a girl and boy.
We'll turn Manhattan into an Isle of Joy.
Where modern manage to be free.
and Bowling Green you will see with me.
As black as onyx, you find the Bronx Park Express.
Our Flatbush flat, I guess, will be a great success.
More or less, I'd like to take a sail on Jamaica Bay with you.
And fair Canarsie's lakes, we will view.
The city's glamour can never spoil dreams of a boy and girl.
Wow, I just love that rendition, not only because it's Peggy Lee and Steve Lawrence, but because Manhattan is sung as a duet, the way it was written, rarely recorded that way. Well, Peggy Lee's infatuation with Rodgers and Hart reached a, shall we say, fever peak when she decided to record Lover, which was from their, 1933 movie, Love Me Tonight, and she had a fever dream, literally one night. She heard the number and she saw carriages racing and whips cracking and who knows what, but she decided to change up the tempo and the complete arrangement to this number and still give it a lot of musical integrity. That's something very few artists could do. Sinatra, maybe. Louis Armstrong, maybe. But here is her version of Lover, which made her, was a huge hit and rethought the whole way that these standards from the 20s could be done. Rodgers supposedly hated it, but I think ultimately he must have forgiven her because she recorded an awful lot of his music. Anyway, here is Peggy Lee's famous Lover.
Lover, when you're near me and I hear you speak my name, softly in my ear, you breathe a flame. Lover, it's immoral, but why quarrel with our bliss when two lips of coral want to kiss? I say the devil is in you, and to resist you I try. looked at each other in the same way then, but I can't remember where or when. The clothes you're wearing are the clothes you wore. The smile you are smiling, you were smiling then, but I can't remember where or when. Some things that happened for the first we've met before and laughed before and loved before, but who knows where or when.
Peggy Lee with a drop-dead, so-moving version of Where When by Rodgers and Hart from Babes in Arms. That was Benny Goodman you heard at the beginning, and that's how she got her start, pretty much, as she was a singer for Goodman's band in the 1940s. Let us move a little later into the 1940s when she has her own contract to sing at Capitol, Johnny Mercer's label, where she made some amazing numbers. This is one of the most important recordings, I think, in Broadway history. Yeah, how about that? It is a song from South Pacific that she recorded in Los Angeles with her husband guitarist Dave Barber before South Pacific even went into rehearsal. So she got an early copy of this Rodgers and Hammerstein song. So she can swing it. She can do whatever she wants. She doesn't care about Nellie Forbush. She cares about making a great record. And boy, is it ever. Take it away, Peggy Lee.
I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair and send him on his way. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms and send him on his way. Don't try to patch it up, tear it up, tear it up. Wash him out, dry him out, push him out, fly him out, cancel him and let him go. Hey, sister, I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair and send him on his way. If you laugh at different comics, if you root for different teams, waste no time, weep no more. Show him what the door is for. Rub him out of the roll call and drum him out of your dreams. You can't light a fire when the woods are wet. You can't make a butterfly strong. You can't fix an egg when it ain't quite good. And you can't fix a man when he's wrong. You can't put back a petal when it falls from a flower, or sweeten up a fella when he starts turning sour. Oh no, oh no. get dull and fishy when you look for glints and gleams. Waste no time, make a switch, drop him in the nearest ditch, rub him out of the roll call, and drum the humdrum bum right out of your dreams. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms. I'm gonna wave that man right out of my arms and send him on his way. Wash him out, dry him out, push him out, fly him out, and send him on his way.
Baubles, bangles, hear how they jing, jing-a-ling-a. Baubles, bangles, bright shiny beads, sparkles, spangles, my heart will sing, sing-a-ling-a. Wearing baubles, bangles, and beads, I'll glitter and gleam so. Make somebody dream so that someday he may buy me a ring, ring-a-ling-a. I've heard that's where it leads. Wearing baubles, bangles, and beads. Baubles, bangles and beads, hear how they jing, jing-a-ling-a. Baubles, bangles, bright shiny beads, I'll glitter and gleam so. Make somebody dream so that someday he may buy me a ring, ring-a-ling-a. I've heard that's where it leads. Wearing baubles, bangles, and beads. Baubles, bangles, baubles and beads.
That, of course, is a glorious song from Kismet, sung by Peggy Lee and just released on a rarities album for her 100th birthday. So I'm thrilled that the Peggy Lee estate let that one out, because, golly, what a great way she has of deconstructing and reconstructing a Broadway classic. Well, let us go to her 1960 album, Latin a la Lee, which inspires our title today. This way of, I think in the album it says Broadway with an Afro-Cuban beat, probably not musicologically correct, but how she renders some great songs on this record. Here is a song from Flower Drum Song, which she makes into a total hit.
I'm a girl, and by me that's only great. I am proud that my sister
silhouette is curvy, that I walk with a sweet and girlish gait, with my hips kind of swivelly and swervy. I adore being dressed in something frilly. When my date comes to get me at my place, out I go with my George on a billy, like a filly who is ready for the race. When I have a brand new hairdo, with my eyelashes all in curl, I float as the clouds on air do. I enjoy being a girl. When men say I'm cute and funny, and my teeth aren't teeth but pearl, I just laugh it up like honey. I enjoy being a girl. I flip when a fellow sends me flowers. I drool over dresses made of lace. I talk on the telephone for hours with a pound and a half of cream upon my face. I'm strictly a female, female, and my future I hope will be in the home of a brave and free man who'll enjoy being a guy, having a girl like me. I talk on the telephone for hours with a pound and a half of cream upon my face. I'm strictly a female, female, and my future I hope will be in the home of a brave and free man who'll enjoy being a guy, having a girl like me.
Peggy Lee, singing from Meredith Willson's score to The Music Man, 1958 show. That song was recorded in 1960, and it's very famous as well because you may know that the only Broadway show tune the Beatles ever recorded was Till There Was You. But Paul McCartney didn't know The Music Man from West Side Story, from Most Happy Fella, you name it. He had heard that song on Peggy Lee's album Latin a la Lee, and that inspired him to add it to the Beatles' repertoire. Peggy Lee was so deep into the Broadway canon, she even recorded songs that were cut before they came to Broadway. Here is a song intended for Fiorello by Bach and Harnack that she sings so beautifully. Where do I go from here?
He doesn't love me. I know it's true. The signs are all too clear. But loving him the way I do, where do I go from here? The time is coming, the moment when he'll know how much I care. And once he knows what happens then, where do I go from there? Must I play a waiting game as each irreplaceable day goes by? He may never feel the same as I. I'll take my chances, and come what may, I'll be where he is near. And there I'll stay until I know where I must go, where I must go.
That was Cy Coleman's great number from Little Me. Peggy Lee collaborated with Cy Coleman. She wrote lyrics to a number of songs he wrote, none of which made it to Broadway quite. But here's a song from 1966 I love because it's from It's a Bird, It's a Plane, It's Superman. And she was one of the few people to record anything from that score. Again, she recorded it before the show opened. That's the way it was done back then. And her Latin beat on this one just knocks me out. I prefer it to the Broadway version. But here is Peggy Lee showing us that when it comes to singing Broadway show tunes in the 1960s, she has a lot of possibilities.
It won't take long. Mountains can be movable if the spirit's strong. Oh, you've got possibilities. Takes a woman to tell. You've got possibilities. Let me pry you from your shell. No doubt, it's just been asleep in you. Let me bring it out, yes. You've got possibilities, maybe even a lot. Red hot possibilities, you don't even know. In you, let me bring it out. Yes, you've got possibilities, maybe even a lot. Red hot possibilities, you don't even know you've got.
Well, Miss Peggy Lee liked one contemporary songwriting team in particular, and that was Lieber and Stoller. Their songs, their pop songs, obviously made the foundation to the review Smokey Joe's Cafe. They never had a Broadway musical, but they tried. And they tried to option Tennessee Williams' Camino Real, which is a sprawling, interesting, crazy show. And they wrote some songs that Peggy Lee eventually recorded. Show was never made, of course, but we have this stunning number that she sang a little later in her career for an album called Mirrors. And I'm indebted to Mary Foster Conklin for keeping on singing those songs in the cabaret format and helping us out on this broadcast. Here is A Little White Ship by Peggy Lee, composed by Lieber and Stoller, a show tune that never found its show.
Clean beds and pillows, a little white ship to sail the night in clean beds and pillows, a little white ship to sail the dark of the night in. Come aboard, all aboard, I guarantee you a pleasant journey. Fair winds, fair weather, old hidden treasure and pass it to places of forbidden pleasure, to dark and deep places. You'll be safe and sound in to dark and deep places. You never be found in. A voyage through the night, a voyage to the light, a day.
Well, wow, what a knockout number. Well, we're winding down our Broadway a la Lee tribute to Peggy Lee on her 100th birthday. There's a lot of Peggy Lee material out there. I could have done 3 hours worth, but you got to hear her sing songs from 1910, written in 1910, all the way up to the 1970s, which we'll close out with. I hope you're continuing to enjoy Broadway to Main Street. Our shows have to be a little shorter, but they're still packed with that Broadway pizzazz and energy. And I'm your host, Larry Maslon, and I'll be here every week with you, still recording from my laundry room in my guest room in Long Island. But we want to give you new material as best we can here on WLIW, Long Island's only NPR station. Let's close out with a later song, a song from a chorus line. The song was sort of a lifeline for pop singers in the mid-70s because it was a good old-fashioned show tune in many ways, from a very new show, a very exciting show, but a song that they could get into and reveal their gifts, and certainly the gifts that Peggy Lee had developed now for, golly, 30, 40 years when she recorded this number. What Peggy Lee did for the American Musical Songbook is unprecedented and a great achievement. Here's her singing, here's Peggy Lee singing, What I Did for Love. Thank you.
Kiss today, goodbye. The sweetness and the sorrow we had to do. And I can't regret what I did for love, what I did for love. Look, my eyes are dry. Dream was ours to borrow. It's as if we always knew. But I won't forget what I did for love, what I did for love. What we remember. same to you.
Well, where is the time all gone to? This is Larry Maslon here at Broadway to Main Street. Let's catch up next Sunday at 3.
There's so much more embracing still to be done, but time is waiting.